Do your worst, father. Lady Aphrodite.
Hello again, baby.
Grateful that my journeys through the underworld mean that we...
Your repeated generosity with me is starting to... Your father and his brothers, when they sealed the Titans in the darkest reaches of this world, that was the last they saw of me as well. You were dissimilar from them, and I feel safe communicating...
Flows through me. Come on, let's fight. Nothing. Greetings, father.
I have a challenge for you, boy.
Think you can hit me? Well, moving on. Any other blessings, maybe? Lord Zeus's strength. Almost. Looks clear.
Yeah.
Strong stuff. Has a new effect.
You shall pay for that.
Empty.
Hello, sir.
Oh my, you're really giving that to me?
You better believe it, sir. Now you... Sisyphus, I've meant to ask.
Oh, well, you know, I have acquaintances amongst the locals here. Try... I got you covered.
A pleasure.
Until next time, all right?
Got anything else?
It's no use.
That one.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, great.
Red blood. I'm getting awful.
Have you given any thought to just...
You see?
that then? Did Exegriff just shudder? Well, father? Go then. Clear. Love that sulfur smell. Go. Someone to spend some coin. Pleasure doing business. Sure, Lady Aphrodite won't mind. Respite.
modified.
You, mate.
Not really in a talking mood this time, Lenny.
Heads for now. This bounty's mine.
Had enough heat for now, I presume.
Should be useful. Get out of this damn heat. There. Nice and cool up here.
And ready.
Ah!
Let's go, team.
I'll just take this one.
Thank you.
should be useful.
Satyr's here. Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff. Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave.
Cerberus.
See you, boy.
Looks like the realm needs some adjustment still.
I had other press.
Thank you.
still more than capable of besting you.
He's strong, I'll give him that.